All right. Okay, so we are on the 210 freeway, about to exit Highway 330. To head up to, what's it say? Big Bear. So we're going up to Big Bear, you guys. I love going to Big Bear, it's so much fun. Go play in the snow. All right, cool. I would always get so excited once we hit this exit. Man, I would be so excited growing up when we would come up here. Oh, man. I knew we were on the final stretch for the most part. So yeah, very, very cool. Such a pretty drive, especially when there's not much traffic. It's really, really a nice drive. at least me, at least I can. Fire danger moderate today. Driving up to Big Bear, dog. Woohoo! Oh, thank you, bro. That was nice of him. Been having a nice, polite day today. Everyone's being so nice. Two degrees. at the bottom. Can't believe it dropped that much already. 71. Snow we will come into. made it up here pretty quickly, at least up to Running Springs. You gotta love that. Speed limit's 35. I guess 37 is still technically speeding, but I think we'll be okay. Traffic. No issues on the roads at all. Everything seems very safe. UPS guy's got his chains on. I mean, it's smart, you gotta do what you gotta do, but that's such a bummer to have to put chains on those big trucks like that. today. Traffic we've hit coming up. It would be the perfect drive for you guys today. There's nobody coming up to Big Bear. But I always speak too soon, so we'll see. Hey, that looks like fun, riding your bike down the mountain. That's pretty fun. Sleds like that, go ahead and crack them one. This is like one of the only beautiful places left in Southern California. Let's try to keep it that way. This place is very special. This is everyone's vacation spot from down the hill. I just hate seeing that. I hate seeing that. so we're about to enter the little Arctic Circle. As you guys can see, the roads are in beautiful condition. You guys have zero to worry about. Absolutely nothing to worry about. As I always say though, at nighttime, when the temperatures get down to freezing, just keep in mind, when some of this snow melts into the road during the day, that'll refreeze at night, that water in the middle of the road, so just be careful. But otherwise, this is pretty special. Very easy drive. Yeah, buddy, thank you. Thank you. I always love getting to the Little Arctic Circle because I know I'm almost home. This will freeze at night right here. So you just gotta be cognizant, aware of that. This will freeze at night. Yeah, it's not a whole bunch of space that'll freeze, but still, you don't wanna lose any traction on these roads up here. This is a dangerous turn at nighttime, you can tell, with all the snow melt during the day. I just got that good feeling that I get driving up the mountain where it feels like I'm driving into heaven. Where like nothing can harm me, everything's perfect, life is beautiful. That's how I feel right now. It seems like every time I get up to elevation driving up the mountain, at a certain point I start feeling like that. It's such a wonderful feeling. I'm so proud of this guy in front of us. He's driving like a champ. Like a champ. Like a champ. So we're halfway through the little Arctic Circle. Awesome sauce. in Big Bear. We're all just about in Big Bear. Alright, so hang tight for a second.
Alright.
So yeah, we're about to cross the dam and head in to Big Bear. To go sledding right here. See, you can find spots up here where you don't have to pay. Just gotta be a little bit creative and just drive around a little bit, and you'll find some spots. We are officially in Big Bear Lake. Alright, so we'll shut it off in just a moment. We'll shut it off once we get through the village. Alright, so we're passing Boulder Bay again. One of my favorite spots in all of Big Bear. Big Bear is like an escape from the realities of down the hill. It's just peaceful up here. And it's 51 degrees. Really nice. could hit 60 degrees. I can't believe it. I'm excited about our potential for, well, not potential for, I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm excited for summertime coming because I really want to ride my motorcycle. I got to ride it like 2.5-3 weeks ago. My friend who owns Knight's Auto, we rode down on our Harleys down to Cafe 247 to go get some food. And then the next week we got colder weather and just unsettled weather. But for the one of the first times ever, I'm looking forward to that time of the year up here. Into the village, and then at the end of the village we'll shut this off. Hope you guys made it safely with me. Hope you enjoyed it. It's a beautiful drive. Definitely gonna stay here sometime at the club. It's a beautiful resort little area. Not a resort, but like a timeshare, and I think you can rent them as well. So I'm looking forward to staying there. Restaurant I'm missing a little bit is the lobster place. It was called Maine Crave Lobster, or Crave Maine Lobster. And I think they were here for like a year maybe. It's just sad how fast businesses go in and out up here. But yeah, it's a tough existence up here. It really is. Take care. I hope you guys have a good rest of your day. Peace out. I hope you enjoyed the ride.